I think it's very important that we are commemorating this occasion because the civil code of Siabra still continues in Goa, Diu, Daman, and in many ways it shows and reflects the long-standing ties, historical, cultural, legal, political, familial, ties of kinship, ties of language that India and Portugal share. And 1869, the year in which the Siabra Code was introduced in India, was also the year that Mahatma Gandhi was born. So we are also celebrating the 150th birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi. I think it's a fantastic coincidence, and it's a message in itself that there are many foundational values that tie our two countries closely together today as democracies. And it's also these values that I think we are commemorating today. Values of pluralism, respect for diversity, for tolerance, for acceptance of differences. I think these are all timeless messages that not only Mahatma Gandhi gave, not only Visconti de Siabra gave, but messages that are as valid today to young people like you in the university as they are to young people everywhere in the world. Because it's the kind of world we want to create, the kind of world that we want to live in, the kind of world that we want to give our children. So I think it has many beautiful messages this day, and that's why it's worth celebrating.
Senhores e senhores, boa tarde, namaste, good afternoon. One of the world's few universities to be a UNESCO heritage site, one of Portugal's most international universities, in honor of the 150th birth anniversary.
It's because your university is special. It's one of the oldest universities in the world, one of the very few that's a UNESCO heritage site, one of the most international universities in Portugal, and the most beautiful university in my view. But on a more serious note, the fact that these civil code regulations were codified in the 1800s also is a message in itself, that at a time when the world was riven by inequities, conflicts, xenophobia, wars, colonialism, slavery, people sitting here in Portugal, jurists in Coimbra, thought of a world where rights could be equal between men and women in very intimate issues like marriage and divorce. I think that's an idea that's worth celebrating, and what better place to celebrate than in Coimbra, the oldest university in Portugal.
É com grande prazer que a Justiça participa nesta comemoração. Cara amiga Nadine Sinclair. So, Janet, viva Portugal e muito obrigada. Thank you.